It's your boy!
It's your boy, Goldie.
Yeah!
Oh boy, it's the water world. You know the one. Oh boy, so hidden. This level, man, somehow I'm doing even worse than the other times I've had to. Actually, no, it wasn't three times. I've had to play this level more times than I want to. The first two times I played it without power up. Next two times, you know, you can only play this level so many times. It starts to get tedious and boring. Because really, there's not much to it. Star Guard! Ooh! Oh boy! Better give me that Star Guard! Oh no, it's this one. Words cannot describe how much I hate this level. You know, the fact of the matter is, at this point, I've gotten good enough to where the star is kind of. I'm gonna kill this fish. That's what you get for annoying me. Essentially existing. Bam. Yeah, a lot of these levels just become they become pretty easy once you clear them without using power-ups. Oh boy, another one of these. I barely remember what I think. Yes. Wait, I think? Oh boy, another star car! Oh no. Hey, I know where one of those is! Boy. Well, time to forget the entirety of that entire section. Oh boy, look at all these power-ups I'm probably never gonna use. Just kidding, I am definitely going to use them at some point. Oh boy. Oh boy, level 3. Oh no. Hey, I just realized that piece of land next to the castle that has the spade on it. It looks like a thumbs up. That's neat. But seriously though, fuck this level. You all know what level this is. Oh geez. Well, not worth it. No! Oh boy, a P-switch. What does this do? Make me have to go to the bathroom? Ba-dump ding! Gotti! Oh boy, I'm running. Physical activity, how did I not die there? Whoa! Okay, that was I wanna die. But seriously though, like, I never knew that, that sprite existed. That's cool. Cause I always wondered why that fish looked weird when he went back in the water. The more you know! It's my favorite. Boop. By the way, speaking of this castle, you can only play this level so many times before you just memorize which door you're supposed to go through. It's this one. Number three! Pick number three, my lord! Oh boy, another fight with this guy. But the floor is different, and the wall and ceiling is different, and he has wings. Too bad he can't use those wings before he can stomp him, though. Oh, gonna step to the M guy, eh? Oh no! Oh. I seriously screwed myself there. I completely had the upper hand until I screwed myself. I could do it, and I would feel no remorse for doing so. But I'm not going to do that right now. In fact, I want to be on an entire new level of being an ass. Because I'm just gonna do this. You know what would make this 10 times better? If they were on fire. Everything is better with fire. Boop. And now you're dead. By the way, something that I think is funny about this Mario game is that water has zero effect if your head is above water. If only Sonic Adventure knew about this kind of technology. Ba-dump ding! Epic roast, only it's not a roast. Oh boy, this level. What level is this one again? Oh, I think I remember this one. Nope. No living for you. How dare you exist? You better turn into a coin. I'm completely okay with that. Ooh. Ooh. Aww. Ooh. Oh boy, fire flower. You know what this means! Bros, you better watch your back. You a hammer, bros, better watch your back. I'm coming, bitch. Accepted that his fate is to burn to death. Well, not the bridge. How am I gonna get my groceries? What am I oh no, it's one of these. It's a side. It's an auto-scroller. I almost said side-scroller, but that's wrong terminology. Oh boy, look at that, a block. Get out of here. Who needs those kinds of blocks when you can just burn things to death? I may have some- nope, never mind, I did not need that. Because who needs- screw you! Deserve to pop out of it. I don't know why, but you do. Oh boy, look at me. I can Mario. I have a newfound hatred for mushrooms, and that includes Toad.
I'm the best!
Sorry, Lord Alfred, is this another castle?
Oh boy, a frog suit. Hey Toad, how come you know where all these frog suits are, but you don't know that you can't point me to the right castle? Eh? Maybe I'd be able to find the right castle if you could give me the right directions, Toad.
You see?
It's not Mario's fault that he can't find the right castle. Because the Toads keep giving him the wrong directions. They're like, oh yeah, go to that castle right over there! And then like the next Toad that's in that castle's like, oh no, you got the wrong castle, Mario, sorry! This block deserves to die. Don't know why, don't know what it did, don't know what its sins are. All I know is it deserves to die. Really, what more do you need to know in life? Yeah, yeah, pick a box. It has my stuff in it. You can steal it if you want. I'm not really gonna stop you. Oh boy, Leek. Oh boy, mushroom. I got one of each. Princess, are you proud of me? I got one of each. I can give you an exotic basket of exotic butters.
Whoa, gee whiz! My dad's gonna grab me!
Boy. I think I remember exactly what this level is. Yep, it's this level. At first it was genuine excitement, then it was genuine disappointment. Basically, it was life in a nutshell. Oh no, you're not gonna hit me with that.
Don't stop me now!
Yep. Playing this game beforehand really improved my skills. That level is nowhere near as terrible as it was the first few times. The first bunch of times I played it. Let me tell you. Oh no, it's one of these levels. The only thing I hate more than auto-scrollers is these. The ones with the big fish. Also, there's a mushroom in there. bop. Also, why does it have that frame every time it goes back into the water? Grab the block, Mario. Hit the block, Mario. Oh, it was just coin. It wasn't that important. Kick. And there goes my shroom. And there goes my patience. Up. Nope. Not today, fishy. Not today. Not today. Oh boy. I remember exactly what this castle is, and I hate it. I hate this castle. I hate it. Oh look, floating death bombs. Underwater! Oh look, a fish. Underwater! Oh look, water. Underwater? Get out of here, you can't do that. You can't have water. What do you think this is, SpongeBob? Also, if you fall below the screen, normally you can still swim. You would think that you can still not die if your head is above the water, but no? If part of you falls below the screen, you just drop down and die. Believe me, I've had it happen to me multiple times in my other playthrough. Oh boy! Slightly harder than the last time, but still ridiculously easy. Oh boy, level 9. And it's not a water level. I hate it already. Like I said, I hate it already. Oh boy, a bomb! I guess Mario is ISIS. Bottom ding! Hey, who said you could be here? Oh boy, a mushroom. Oh boy, mass homicide. Mario? Thank you. Oh boy, another shroom. What was that? Oh boy. Oh boy, I was wrong. It was a water level. It's not actually a water level. It's just a water with a water. It's just a level with a water segment. Boy. Oh boy. It's a totally original transition. Why is there a bridge there? Seriously, why is there a bridge there? There's no need for there to be a bridge there. Why is it there? Nintendo, why? Why is this shaped like Japan, Nintendo? We get it. Mario is Japan. You don't have to shove these references in our face, you know. Okay, we get it. We get it. Mario is Japan. Okay, we get it. You don't gotta keep shoving Japanese culture in your face, okay? Okay. Oh, it's a ball with a wrench. Oh, also, the bullet bill launchers have the number 9. I didn't know these ships were German. But I'm dang! lot here. Also, there's the nines again. Wow, that was so difficult. Huh. So, oh no, it's Wendy. Get out of here, I'm not hungry. I don't want a baconator. Wait, that's... Is baconator Wendy's? I don't know. I think... Wait, I don't think. Oh no, I'm confused. So basically normal. Okay, sick. Oh, I get it. That was the Japan one. Because the king looked like Mario. Mario's Japan. And the land looked like Japan. Oh boy, it's the big world. Insert totally original joke right here. Oh boy, look at them MLG Pro skills. Oh boy, a big Goomba. Mega Stomp. That huge block, and all that was in there was a tiny little Goomba. Oh, look, really big clowns. You know, I gotta hand it to the people of Big Land. They managed to keep inflation down. I mean, the coins are normal size, so obviously that means they don't have inflation. Good on you, people of Big Land. Oh boy, more underage gambling. Whoops. Oh boy, that was so difficult. Oh boy, I have three entire things of items. Still have no idea. Oh no, it's wait. Yeah! And I'm officially mad again. And this is officially just like the other playthroughs I've had at this level. Oh no, it's these! It's the flying fishes. Frying Mimo. Yeah, boy! Bro knows how to step. Oh boy. Two mushrooms! Boy! I don't care, Toad, just give me my item! Oh boy, the item I just used. Well, I don't care! Yeah, that's another thing that I've learned from playing as Small World. I learned that a lot of this, a lot of the big world kind of sucks. Take for instance, okay, that was my fault. But still. Oh boy. I don't care! Thank you. You can't jump on the spiked ones. Oh. I did not expect to not be able to turn around. Well. This is my last shroom. And I wasted it. Good thing I have 21 lives. Those aren't gonna last long, though. Fun fact, did you know you can't slide into that? We need to find the computer room! Oh, jeez. Wrong voice. We need to find the computer room! Oh, jeebus. I almost died. Man. Stop shoving me. You know, I forgot how easy this game is when you use power-ups.
Challenger approaches!
Yep. That's how you deal with that. Oh boy, walking fire. What's next, a walking dildo? Oh, jeebus. I almost died. Oh, look, a walking skeleton. Yeah.
Double kill!
Even though technically it's not a kill, because they're already dead. Because, you know, skeleton. Meh. Oh, no, two skeletons. Oh, boy. Shroom. Well, that was cheap. If it were any cheaper than cheap, it would be a fish. But I'm ding. Clever joke. Oh no, there's a platform in the middle of the room. You know what would make this harder? If you could fly. No, seriously, I feel like these are getting easier every time. It's like, oh no, there's platforms in the middle of the room! The only one of those boss fights that's actually legitimately challenging is the one in World 6. And that's not legitimately difficult, it's just difficult because of ice physics. This one. I absolutely hate this level. And that's why. Why? Why, Nintendo? Why would you do this? Why would you do this to us, Nintendo? I thought you loved me, Nintendo. Why, Miyamoto? Why would you do this to us? Why would you do this to us, Miyamoto? Why? Good thing I have a frog suit. Time to cheese! Yep. It's that easy. Yep. Boom. Who says the frog suit is useless? Hey, I got a star card! Look at that! Oh boy! up. I'm gonna go get an item. Oh boy. Toad. Toad, if this wasn't a family-friendly game, Mario probably would have strangled you to death and taken all of your belongings by now. So yeah. Coward. You may have run away from the battle, but you've lost your pride. Wait. Oh boy. How do I do that? Oh boy, it's this one. Go on, shoot at me. Hey guys, what if bullet- I officially hate this level. At first I was just okay with it. But now I actually legitimately hate this level. Hey guys, what if bullet bills flashed red around the corners and they followed you? I would be very angry if the AI on these was actually covered. But thankfully, Nintendo don't do that. Oh boy. Oh boy, I got another star card. Oh boy. Alright, square up. You're gonna die now. Bap. You know, it's kind of worrying that these guys, that everyone in this kingdom can just be killed by being stomped on the head. Then again, I mean, I'm no map hat, but I'm pretty sure when you get stomped on the head by an Italian man who's probably like hundreds of pounds, that's probably enough to break your skull. So yeah. Which is why probably the best suited, enemies in these games would probably be the Koopas, because, you know, armor and such. Oop. Oh boy. What an interesting idea. Look, now it's all normal sized. It's the same level, but it's a different size. See, even Nintendo knew that this idea sucked, because they let you go back to how the game was before. And... okay, Nintendo, we need to talk about that. Ever since Mario 2, you've been just obsessed with invisible coin blocks. This needs to stop, Nintendo. That's not how you make a challenge, that's just how you make it mad. Look at that. More lives. At this point, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna need all of those lives. But I'll take them anyway. Oh boy, look at that. We had to scroll all the way that way just to go into this one level. And now we're gonna scroll the screen all the way back to go to this one. Yeah. I think I remember this one. Nope, I don't remember this one. I vaguely remember. I remember this one exactly. This level. level. Oh man. I hate this level. You know how many times I've had to die because of these platforms right there. You know how many times I've fallen into the lava because I couldn't land on those. Nintendo, please. This isn't how you make a challenge. That it's a P-Switch, Nintendo. It's not that. Oh. So did that only appear when I hit the P-Switch, or? Oh boy, I wonder where this goes. Oh, psych, I can't go in there. Thanks for giving me a platform that doesn't do anything, Nintendo. Complain about the one Sonic game having too many tubes. Yeah, I really don't like these levels. You know the ones. The ones with like really, really tedious. Not tedious, but the long, drawn out hype transitions. Nintendo, please stop. Don't. It's whoop-dee-doo. Oh, look. Look what the Super Nintendo can do. Nintendo, please stop. Can I go back in that pipe? I think I may have missed out on Pokemon too. And a floating death bottle. Oh look, there's more platforms. Seriously, Nintendo, why are you bringing this guy back? Why you gotta put this guy in every game? Why you gotta do that, Nintendo? Why you gotta do that? Oh boy, Donkey Kong Jr. Oh boy. So, is the challenge here to not die of boredom? Because if you ask me, I'd say that's about what the objective is. Don't die of boredom. Because seriously, the auto-scrolling levels suck, Nintendo. Stop making this. You got it right with Odyssey, okay? Odyssey did a lot of things right, okay? Level have to take so long. Like I know, auto scrollers take longer than normal levels, but this one in particular, scrolls so slowly. Seriously, get on with it. Please, just get on with it. Alright, I wanna beat the game before I die, Nintendo. And you just bought yourself a one-way ticket to paint. Suplex! I'm not even sure if that's the correct term, but whatever. He's dead. Oh boy, it's a fat guy. Oh boy, another P-Wing. Look at all these items I have. wonder what's in here. Oh boy, the thing I lost. And I lost the thing again. You know, I think I just remembered a cool trick you can... I don't have a tanuki suit. Well, guess I can't show you the neat trick you can do with this level. But if you turn to stone on this here thing, slide into the left of the level and die. Boy. Basic platforming. Oh boy, cheap enemy placement.
You're too slow!
You know, I just realized this is farther than I intended to go with this video. Oh jeez, I screwed it up. Oh boy, I'm still alive. Okay. I mean, I only intended to do levels 3 and 4 with this video, but... Nintendo, we need to talk about collision detection, okay? I don't know much about programming collision detection, but I do know that I should not have fallen down. I was standing on a block, and then when I jumped, I didn't stand on the block when I landed. That's not how collision detection works in Nintendo. When you jump from a block, you're supposed to be on the block when you land. If you don't move the character, that is. Which I didn't. But Mario was still in the same spot. Oh boy, look at that. I'm so good I stopped the Goomba. Oh, look at that, a flying Cooper. With wings! And it was green! Aladdin Green Space! Oh boy, Toad House. I'm gonna steal your stuff. Oh boy, Tanuki Soup. Well, I've lost all enthusiasm. See you next time. It's your boy Goldie. Oh, I've lost all enthusiasm.